lovelies, and welcome to today's video. Today we are doing the no brushes makeup challenge. Oh boy, let's dive right in and see how we do, shall we? Okay, so the first thing I am going to do is some foundation, and I have the L'Oreal Paris, what are you? The Lumi Cushion Foundation. So, I'm just gonna kinda have to take my finger and absorb the foundation to put on my finger and smooth onto my face. Oh boy. And if you guys haven't used this foundation, it's really, really nice. It's the newer one. It's got like a weird looking case like this where it closes in, and then it has like a little brush, not brush, and then it has like a little powder palette thingy that you can dab on, which I generally don't use anyways. I end up using a beauty blender, but it's not the easiest to put foundation everywhere with your fingers. Next, I'm gonna take the L'Oreal Infallible Shadow. This is an iced latte. I'm gonna use my middle finger to dab that all over the lid. I just smudged it. Oh no. Next, I am taking the Eternal Sunshine and just dabbing that on the outer corners, trying to blend it as well as possible. And it would appear my lighting just changed. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, we're getting there. Next, I'm taking the e.l.f. Eyebrow Kit and I'm gonna use my pinky and go in with the darker color and try to fill in the brows a little bit. We're gonna take a little bit of concealer. And this is my e.l.f. concealer. And I'm gonna go in a small triangle underneath the eye. Like so. Actually, this doesn't look half bad today. Haha, we are succeeding, people. I better not speak too soon. I'm going in with the Illuminating Palette Wet n Wild Blush, and I've got that on two fingers, so we're gonna try to get that as nice as we can. Oh man, that's what I was afraid of. I dipped it in the darker side. See if I can lighten it. Never realize how much makeup brushes help until you can't use them. Gonna take my Lumi. I love my Lumi. True Match Lumi Liquid Glow Highlighter in Iced Glazed by L'Oreal. I love this stuff. We're gonna highlight up the face and also try to lighten this blush so I don't look like a crazy person, which I already do, but that's okay. Now I'm taking my e.l.f. cream liner. Oh boy. And hoping for the best. That is way too much product, but I'm gonna try to just use the tip of my nail and do some liner. Who invented this challenge again? Oh boy. Oh, it's definitely not super even, but it is on. Will we be as fortunate? Who knows? Aw, man, I did such a nice job with the eyeshadow and I just totally botched it, didn't I? Can we use a makeup wipe? Is that allowed? Because I'm going to. It's not a brush. See if I can't somehow kind of blend it or cover it or something. I'm making it worse, probably. Let's see, voluptuous million lashes. Can I put this on my finger? And kind of like glide it along my lashes. See, I can get a nice lash tint. Okay, now we're gonna go in with my L'Oreal Dutzens Nude in this beautiful pink, which I'm applying all over my fingers. Now, technically, your lipstick isn't a brush, but we're just going all out here and using my fingers for everything. So there's that, and then I'm going to take the Maybelline Prismatic and add a little bit of that in the center. And there we have it, guys. There's our finished makeup look using no brushes whatsoever. It's not terrible. The eyes are really quite ew, though. But all in all, I think we did okay. What do you guys think? Thank you so much for watching. That has been my no brushes makeup tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in my next video.